An iconic Richmond department store is closing its doors for the last time. Dimmies has farewell customers in style, staging an epic closing down sale at the flagship store. Chelsea Jansen was there.
The end of an era. After almost 160 years of bargains, Dimmies Richmond is closing for good. And where there's a store closing down, there's a sale to be had.
For the customers that are unaware, we have 33% off store-wide.
Shoppers, young and old, making the most of final markdowns. Remnants of a busy weekend sprawled across the floor. The sadness of memories gone by on the faces of customers.
It's sad. The whole thing is sad, you know. This is where you grew up.
Yeah, it's an institution of Richmond and it's so sad to see it on its last day.
Many doing whatever necessary to make an appearance.
I came by tram because my husband refused to bring me. He says you'll be shopping and shopping and shopping. I said, I don't mind, I want to be here for the closing.
Next month, builders take over the heritage site. 15 small apartments will be built upstairs, with a supermarket, retail stores and offices below. And as the post-sale clean-up begins, there'll be a small celebration. But nothing like the impromptu staff party earlier this month that saw windows smashed and the store trashed.
We'll have a drink at the end of it, definitely.
After cleaning up this, they'll certainly have earned it. Chelsea Jansen, 10 News.